Wait. Okay. No. If this video is going on my channel, I think we need a little explanation. Before I started reviewing movies or doing vlogs, I just made a lot of random videos, and it was just fun little videos I wanted to make. A lot of them are still up, you can find them on here. One of those videos was called American Idol, 15 seasons and 28 minutes. Yeah, I made that just because I wanted something to edit. Okay. Admission of guilt here, I watched American Idol for many years, but it was a family thing to do. That's what people did. Don't judge me. But really, I made that video just because I wanted something to edit, and then when I started doing movie reviews on here, I took it down just because it didn't really fit with what I wanted my channel to be, and I figured I'd get a lot of copyright warnings. Today I figure, what the hell with the copyright warnings, this is going back up because today is the day American Idol is coming back on TV. How do I feel about that? Shouldn't it happen? Should not happen. You had 15 years, you blew it, the show ended, how's this gonna change anything? And isn't somebody involved with that show being accused of a few things recently? Whether it was true or not, if Sequest going down means American Idol won't come back, then fuck Sequest. So that's pretty much the best explanation I can give for why I'm putting this back up. Play the video.
You're here because you think you're the next American Idol.
Yes, I know.
You think you're the best that we can find in America.
All right, go ahead. Go for it.
Everyone, and welcome to American Idol, the show that's on a mission to discover the next superstar.
This show was created in the UK, and it is hoped that the eventual US winner will be as successful as the British pop idol. We visited 7 cities and saw over 10,000 auditioners.
We left no voice unheard, no tune unsung, and no eardrum unrung in the biggest talent search ever.
Let's meet the panel of judges who had to suffer through days of these auditions.
I think the main thing really for me is uniqueness, having a different unique style, a different sounding voice, and also just having, you know, phenomenal talent.
My perspective would be absolutely different from the other two judges because I'm an artist.
I'm here to do a job, and I'm going to do something which I think is going to be a shock to the American public. We are going to tell people who cannot sing and who have no talent that they have no talent. And that never makes you popular. We are going to show the audition process as it really is, because shows in the past have not shown the brutality of auditions. Auditions are horrible places to go. And I'm warning you now, you are about to enter the audition from hell.
But if the judges thought they were tough, they hadn't yet met Tamika.
Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to.
Thank you. Randy.
I don't think that you're a solo singer at all.
Welcome to American Idol SmackDown.
You're not standing here being judged by people about how you sing. You're not singing, are you? And for you to tell me that I need lessons?
Tamika,
go to an audition where they lie to you. Thank you very much indeed.
Oh, no, I'm not about to go to an audition where they lie to me.
Yeah, we're telling you the truth and you don't want to hear it.
Go there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Because y'all got problems. Y'all have major issues. He's
an ass, and he can kiss mine. He can go kiss my natural-born black ass for all I care. Because he don't know diddly squat. And neither do that big, fat black that's sitting on the other side. He don't know either. And Paula Abdul is just jealous.
we were just thrown into the middle of cameras and it was anything goes.
My girl.
Steven, that was terrible.
Simon was loud and proud, telling everyone how they sucked. I could not believe what was coming out of Simon's mouth.
Phone up your vocal coach and demand a refund.
Oh my God.
Great.
We were like family. And then we became America's favorite dysfunctional family. Actually, the best moments were when we were just laughing hysterically.
Let my people go, oppressed so hard, they could not stand. Let my people go.
I'm just a poor man. I need no sympathy. Cause it's easy go, little high, little low.
My lonely days are over. And life is like a song. Oh, at last.
And I was, you know, kind of showing off my personality a bit. And they liked it. They all were like, I mean, I was so happy because the British man didn't make me cry.
Randy, yes or no to Hollywood?
Yes.
Hola.
I definitely think you should come to Hollywood.
Score!
Okay, but you're through to Hollywood.
The winner of American Idol 2002 is... Kelly Clarkson.
Time. There's been lots of talk about an alleged affair that you had with Paula Abdul. Did you have a sexual relationship with her?
Yes, ma'am, we did.
The rumors, they're not true. She's part of our family, and we love her. So a round of applause for Paula.
We're here.
And I think Simon still wants to hook up with her.
Thank God the season's over. Now we don't have to pretend.
It's been killing me, Paula.
I love you, Cuddles.
Kiss me.
Oh my gosh. What a horrible nightmare.
Yo, dog, you're supposed to be sleeping.
I kind of felt I was at some weird student gig because...
I don't even know what that
means. What's a student gig?
You know, it's just a lot of students and someone gets up and sings a song. You know, I really am struggling tonight.
Why do they sing?
Why do they sing?
The students.
Who's asking you?
I'm asking you.
No. You do the links, sweetheart.
No, but you're not making sense.
I'll do the
judging. Ryan Seacrest, ladies and gentlemen. Ryan Seacrest.
Don't call me sweetheart.
I'm finished.
Ryan Seacrest, ladies and gentlemen, please.
Don't call me sweetheart.
Sweetheart.
We don't have that kind of relationship. I don't want that kind of relationship.
I don't want that kind of relationship.
Exactly.
Good.
We'll just work together. That's fine with me.
Well,
is that okay with you?
Fine.
I think it's a good
even,
plan.
Even working.
Thank you. Chris,
struggle.
Sorry about this right now. It's about Chris Sly, not you.
Yeah,
Chris
that's Sly. What I was just back to that's Chris. The point I was trying
I
to make.
My only question is...
Yes, Ryan versus Simon. A battle made up of many insults about sexual preference and bad clothing choices.
And can I just say I love the blouse?
It is nice.
I'm serious. See-through is very you. Does it come with matching panties?
And last, and by every means least, the Prince of Darkness himself, Simon Cowell. And finally, the prickly Simon Cowell.
This battle, unlike many in real life, was all in good fun.
I mean, my advice to you is when the sun goes down, leave that student's room.
Yeah, run for cover. Yeah,
get
run
out.
For cover, yeah.
Ryan.
Yes, careful. Why?
Just be careful.
Because you have nothing clever to say right now.
I think you know that's right.
If I'm being honest, particularly when you see the clip of the Rolling Stones back, I thought the performance at times, particularly your dancing, was kind of corny.
What part of the dancing or the other or other components of the performance looked desperate to you?
Do you want me to talk to you or talk to Mike?
Whoa!
Game on!
I'm actually trying to help him out a little bit, buddy, because I want him to stay in the competition.
Hey.
Are you all right with that?
Hey.
This is getting very uncomfortable.
So,
back on the stage. Right. Back on the stage.
Go back up.
Please go back on the
and
stage.
And try and give him some constructive
Mike,
criticism.
So the part,
thank you.
I didn't like. How are you? Whoa. You want to get the eyeballing out of the way?
What's wrong?
Your aggressive behavior last night.
I just thought that, you know, you needed to be a little bit more constructive with him.
Do you want my job?
Wow. No, I'm comfortable with mine.
Okay, because I thought it felt like an audition.
Mm. Very hostile.
Okay, can we agree we don't cross the line, the eyeballing, the aggressive behavior?
No, I love it.
Wow. I like it too.
Stop staring at me.
No, it was uncomfortable. It was uncomfortable.
Yes. So wow. Is this. Yeah.
I was going to ask you about the judges' save, because we start that this week. Could you explain to America what that is, or do you need a script?
We're friends, right?
Of course we're friends.
Okay. Just don't ever do that again.
No.
Okay, right. The judges' save is we can save any contestant. Back off.
Simon Cowell says he's leaving American Idol after the 2010 American season, Idol. Which does premiere tonight.
The show goes forward. It will be different. But I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for the support, the fun, and everyone, your sense of humor. I mean, that's what's been the best part. Seeing these contestants back, that's what's made the show. And you know what the truth is? When everyone asks who's going to replace me, who's going to be the next judge, the truth is, you guys are the judge of this show, and you've done an incredible job over the years.
It was
I've had the best 10 years of my life, so I genuinely mean this. Thank you, and I'm going to miss you.
Well, when they announced that you were going to be on the American Idol show, I was surprised. I thought, well, that doesn't seem typical of what I know of Stephen...
Tyler, T-Y-L-E-R. That was crazy good! Holy what did I say? You son of a
Put the bracket firecracker sis boom bar.
We gotta change the chair. Yo, bring in the first contestant. Slap that baby on the and call me Christmas.
What?
Hey, how about the vibe here?
Check this out.
It's a good vibe.
I'll get nervous if I sing to Steven Tyler because he's so gorgeous.
That's right.
Yeah.
How's things in Beantown?
Oh, great. Beautiful. Yeah. Hot, humid, and happening.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Just like your daughter.
Now, each year, contestants show up with one thing in mind, and that is to get a golden ticket. This year in Savannah, it seems like they want to get a little Steven Tyler, too. Woo! Calm down, Mama.
Steven, could you come up here and sit in this chair, please? We're going to sing to you.
Oh. Wow. All right. A hand for Steven Tyler.
I didn't think Steven could possibly have any more fun until now.
He's some kind of wonderful.
Yes, he is.
Some kind of wonderful.
Yes, I am.
Some kind of wonderful.
Yes, I am.
I'm here to tell you that I am moist. What is going on with this program again, dude?
What was her name?
There's no doubt Steven is loved by all the ladies.
Whoa!
I got to kiss Steven Tyler.
No matter what age. Grandma!
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 Bricker, bricker, firecracker, sis, boom, ba. Was I nervous doing this? You bet your booty. And Jeff, talking about Jennifer anyway.
All right, J-Lo, this one's for you, baby.
The most beautiful girl in the world picks my ties out
my candy. I'm kind of most excited to see the lovely Miss Jennifer. I mean,
I've had a crush on you since I was like, I don't even know, like a wee little lad.
Don't say wee little.
Wee little?
Just say crush.
Well, yeah, Jennifer, man, I had a crush on you growing up.
Growing up!
I knew it! I knew it! And how old were you? Were you three at the
Thank
time?
Thank you. Oh, shut up!
How old are you?
I'm young enough for you, don't worry.
You're beautiful. I'm sorry, I just have to get some.
Thank you. I mean, I shower and change.
Randy, one time, can you just let this compliment sit for
Jennifer,
one time? Can I soak up once the nice thing they say to me?
Okay.
You're absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
And?
Randy, I swear, you don't let somebody give me a compliment without trying to hog it.
Yeah, cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.
See, now Casey's not playing fair. Okay? Casey got soft lips.
Whoa! You did what I've been trying to do for 4 months. Through your eyes, man.
Thank you.
That was just the most beautiful performance I've ever seen. And the notes. Oh, man. You're a great singer, Joshua. Great singer.
The winner of American Idol Season 11 is Philip Phillips.
Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. Draw a wooden knife and you go. If you're lost, you can always be found. Oh, you're
and bringing a little style back to the table, Nicki Minaj. She made history as the first female solo artist to have 7 singles on the Hot 100 at the same time.
No one's ever going to touch American Idol. I mean, they'll never come close.
Last night's viewer stats for the first episode of the new season of American Idol were the lowest premiere ratings ever.
And last but not least, with an incredible 5-octave range, the definition of diva, Mariah Carey. She's one of the biggest selling female artists of all time and has racked up a staggering 200 million in record sales.
Some of these kids have the most incredible stories, and to see one of those people make it, amazing.
It was definitely difficult, you know, because Mariah's my friend and I was working with her at the time. It wasn't quite the prescription that we thought was going to be.
What is going on with you, Miss Minaj? Oh, nothing. That's why I cannot wait till we get to do 2014,000 songs. Oh, no. So you must think that I agree with Nikki.
Oh, AKA, you agree with
the entire panel in saying, again, back to the Billboard Hot 100 number one song, which you just performed, which is difficult to get. Not everybody has that. To their credit, to your credit, you did a great job. So keep on singing.
So sick of this show. It's been going on for how many years now? And it's still on the air. Really?
The American Idol shakeup continues, and veteran judge Randy Jackson is officially leaving the judges panel.
If Idol were around and been an opportunity for me as a kid when I was growing up, I would audition and won it five times. American Idol really was the ultimate talent search to me. And I want to be a part of it.
Cause you had a bad day, you take it one down, you sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie.
As you were running down the line, high-fiving everyone, we totally missed hands and you kind of punched me in the mouth.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Down and you really don't mind, you had a bad day.
Woo!
Wow. You roadmapped to grab his
I just had to do it. I couldn't resist.
I need pictures of this.
Well, you need a blue sky today.
By far, for me, the best vocal of the night!
I haven't been here since day one on American Idol. It's given me such an insight into what it takes to really become a superstar. It has helped me grow immensely in everything that I've learned from every contestant. And I'm sure I've imparted some of my vast wisdom on them. So it's been an amazing give and take for me.
You feel me, dog?
Yeah, baby.
It's in it to win it, dog, man. We got a hell of a
tonight. Randy Jackson.
I think my judging style is concise.
That's enough.
Fair.
Come on, bro, you know you can't sing.
And spontaneous.
It's a yes. If there's four of them, it's a yes.
Harry. It's hard. I think the most daunting thing is singing. Because you gotta remember, you're not only singing without any music. You don't even have a microphone. There's no crowd. You walk into a cold soundstage with the three of us. Sitting there going, okay, sing something.
Bright lights, big production. Yeah.
All right, what's your name?
My name is Harry Connick.
Where are you from, Harry?
I'm from New Orleans. Oh, God, I'm so...
Are you a bit nervous?
I'm so nervous. I'm so sorry.
And do you play any instruments or anything like that?
I play piano.
You play piano?
Yeah.
Why didn't you bring the piano today?
I can't carry. It's too heavy. You know, it's a piano.
So what are you going to sing for us today, Harry?
I'd like to sing the Star Spangled Banner. I know it's not typical, but I know you're into it. You don't have to stand up. Sorry. Oh, say can you see by... Are they laughing?
I don't know if it's as bad as it seemed. I think Harry was having a little indigestion. Him and Keith were going at it. Harry, what was happening, brother? What was happening?
I was not hired as a mentor. I'm envious of Randy. If I were a mentor, guys, I would be at the hotel till 5 o'clock in the morning working with you. I would give everything to that. I was hired as a judge. I have a very short amount of time to be very specific with information that I think will help you grow. You're already here. I don't need to belabor the fact that you are incredible in different ways. I could go on for half an hour at least on each one of you. I spend so many hours every day thinking of why you're so great and what can I tell you in response to your performance to help you grow.
One in a while, but never bargain for you. Lots of people talking, few of them know.
soul of a woman was created for love.
Winner of American Idol, season 13. Is Caleb Johnson!
The show American Idol made TV history, launching careers and for a while scoring huge ratings. But in the brutal world of primetime, few things last forever.
This is American Idol for the last time.
And all I remember is your back. Back then I didn't have anything you needed, so I was worthless. Piece by piece, he collected me off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me. 6 years old, you know. Piece by piece. Piece by piece, I fell far from the tree. I will never leave her like you left me, and she will never have to wonder her worth, because unlike you, I'm gonna put her first. And you know, he'll never walk away. He'll never walk away. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. And piece by piece, he'll restore my faith. That a man can be kind and a father should, and a father should be great. Peace by peace.
The emotion that you exude always, but especially in that important song. It's just incredible.
Pregnant, and it's nostalgic, and I can't believe it's the last season. And yeah, really sorry, I just bawled. I'm actually quite proud that I made it that far.
What has been one of your favorite memories of the whole show?
Oh, God, besides the obvious incredible talent that's come out of this show, probably hitting Simon.
Hitting Simon?
Yeah,
yeah, of course.
I mean, he did drive us all a little crazy.
You think?
Like he would say, we're being honest. But he can't be with us tonight, so
thank you, America, for inviting us into your homes.
Absolutely.
Thank you to the contestants, to Fox for actually putting us on air. For you guys being actually my best friends now, and I'm going to miss you.
Oh, thank you too. We love you, man.
This is an amazing journey. I know you love the word journey.
Love the word journey.
Yes.
But like I said, without the fans, there would be no show. To the finalists tonight, enjoy yourselves. Remember the fans who voted for you. And I'm feeling quite emotional now.
We are too.
It's that time.
It's unbelievable.
And honestly, thank you. You guys are the best. We'll always
thank
love you.
You.
Our original panel, ladies and
we
gentlemen.
We love you.
Thank you to the
Jackson, good night, everyone. Abdul, and the legendary Simon Cowell.
For the last time, dim the lights. Here we go. After the nationwide vote, the winner of American Idol season 15 is
we have had some
some incredible talent on this show like that, whether it's the stars we created or the judges behind the desk, the real reason our lives have changed forever is you at home. We know that. We appreciate that. And one more time, this is so tough. We say to you from Hollywood, good night, America. For now.